Sanders and your son. But we got the Amazon guy out of here. Have a look at this.
Jazz. Now jazz has come a long way. Back in the days there was bebop, and now it's hip hop. Jazz was revolutionary, and hip hop is also revolutionary. Unlike rap. Rap's not really getting the message across, like our forefathers, like the Gil Scott Herons. You know, they paved the way, they set the pace, they set the tone. Like the last poets. All of these are great people, great minds, to do things, to carry the torch of our ancestors, to let us know what's really, really going on around the world. Hip hop has definitely carried that torch in a positive way. Rap was a vehicle for stopping the violence, just as jazz was back in the days, back in the 60s, back in the 30s. Quincy Jones, McCoy Tyner, Grant Green, Wes Montgomery, Elvin Jones, Miles Davis, Eric Gale, Pharoah Sanders, Freddie Hubbard, Billy Higgins, Jimmy Smith, Wayne Shorter, Ahmad Jamal, Thelonious Monk, all big influences for what it is that we do and what it is that we are as we take our stance in music. Jazz was also like a secret conversation, meaning it was a universal language. So no matter what culture you came from, you would still hear the music and feel the story, even if you didn't know the words. In hip-hop, we have to put our all into it so you can feel the energy coming across. It's just the same as a saxophone player would play, the same intensity you feel. That's what we're all here for, to feel that loving vibration of music, to uplift the people, to uplift the people. That is indeed an influence on me.
Tell me that ain't nice. Looking for crocodiles. coming up to the Atlantic now. Yeah, we're coming up to the Atlantic, so we got to cover up. Yeah, we got to cover up now. We're going into the Atlantic, innit? Yeah, so everybody's got to wear this. We got to wear this because we're going out into the ocean. Shift down.
Balance the boat.
Okay. Because we can't mess around going out there, boy. It's going to get choppy, boy. Rough seas ahead. So, Richard, rough sea ahead, bro.
Rough seas ahead, bro.
It's beautiful, man. Now is the rough ride. Now we're going to... I think I've said it about three times. The Atlantic's brilliant, though.
It's a bit choppy.